started watching Game of Thrones?
Yes, Paladin Butters. Are you enjoying it?
Well, it's pretty good, I guess. But have you ever noticed that almost every time they show a guy's wiener, that guy's character is gay?
What do you mean?
Well, it's just that they have a lot of girls' boobs and vaginas and stuff, but most times they show a man's wiener, it's because that guy's in a love scene with another guy. You think it's because gay wieners are less threatening to women viewers?
I believe you might be missing the greater point of the show, Paladin Butters.
Yeah, I know. Winter is coming and there's dragons and zombies on the way. I'm pretty excited for that. Just could do with a little less gay wieners, all.